While Hollywood may be the focus of the film world's attention at the moment, the nation that produces the most number of movies a year is in fact India.
These filmmakers are trying to feed an insatiable appetite. Last year, Indian filmmakers shot 12 feature movies in Australia. Now they're making one every fortnight.
I think it's a combination of good locations, professional crews, and economic viability, which kept on pulling them back and back again and again.
Sing it to me. Sing it to me.
Well, let's say it's a good country, first of all. It has tremendous location. And people are friendly. And it has an infrastructure of cinema. So, what more does a filmmaker want?
Quiet on the set, please.
Anupam Sharma's company is producing the film's Australian component. He's been involved in the quantum leap in Indian film output here over the past few years.
Australia seems to have become the flavour of the year, or may I say flavour of the decade. Indian producers have suddenly found out that they can get in Australia all locations on one landmass.
Got it. I think it's okay for me.
Yeah.